Here's what the deal is. I don't blow the whistle to the cops, and you show the Eagles a new Ernie. And you start off by paying for the guitar and for some of the damages you've done to the school. And I want you to take Tom Perreault's place in the Hummingbirds.
In the Hummingbirds? You're crazy.
Rehearsal is at 7:30. You'll be there.
Nobody tells me what to do. You got that? Nobody. The king, man.
Ernie.
You can take your guitar and shove it.
Ernie. I need you. Hey. I love you, man.
Go to hell, nigger. What took you so long? Well, have you got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Well, let's have it.
You never messed with a piece before, man.
Are you gonna give me that gun? Okay, I'll keep him busy and you just do your thing, okay?
Sure.
Okay.
All right!
Here I am.
It's Tom's. I bought out the pawn ticket. Now you owe me. Okay, kid, that was great. Can I take a 5-minute break, okay? Because I'm going to warm up Ernie.
Yeah?
He's got to be a little rusty, right?
Yeah.
I'm really glad that you could make it. I got a little something I want you to try. That's the intro theme for the next piece we're gonna do. Give it a try. Hey, look, Ernie. Maybe you can't cut it as a lead. Hey, but I got something a little bit easier here for you to try, okay? Becca, why don't you give it a shot? Go ahead, man. Try it. That's it, man. That's nice. That's nice. Give up, Ernie. Hey, man, you were sounding good. It was all right, man. Hey, don't go out on me, man. Yeah, it's all right. That's it.
Too late, man. All the king's horses and all the king's men can't put your junk together again. Don't just stand there. Come on. One punch. Hit me. Just hit me. Don't you see what I did? Aren't you mad?
I'm mad, Ernie. I'm mad as hell. I'm not gonna hit you, man.
You're crazy.
I'm not gonna hit you.
I wrecked your combo. I'm an animal. Pete, I'm an animal.
Ernie, you're not an animal, man. Look, man. You're a beautiful human being. Man, you're the same kid who loved and needed a father who was dying of cancer.
Amen.
Look, I know your agony. Going to the hospital every day and playing your guitar for him, man, that's who you are.
Shut up!
Ernie, look, I know you're hurting inside. Your mother all the time running around with another man. I know it hurts you, man, but that was a long time ago. You can't go around hurting people, man, just because you've been hurt. And you're too good for that, okay? Look, man, it has to end somewhere.
I know where it ends, B. That's for you. It's for you right now.
No.
I'm gonna blow you away, Pete.
Whatever you say, man, whatever you did, God loves you, man. He loves you, man, because he knows underneath all that anger, all that frustration, all that rage, man, there's a beautiful person inside. That's right. Inside, man. Inside you, man.
Hit me.
I'm not gonna hit you.
Damn! Hit me, Pete! Hit me! Hit me! Hit me! Please hit me, Pete!
I'm not gonna hit you, man. I'm not gonna hit you.